Well, at this hour, the ban on gay weddings and receptions at the State House remains in place. The Capitol Square Advisory Board met today to discuss the matter, but did not change its policy. ABC 6 senior reporter Chris Van Oker is live in the newsroom with a story you'll see only on ABC 6. Chris?
Well, the policy is clear. Same-sex couples can't be married or hold wedding receptions at the State House. That was the policy when the day began. And after being reaffirmed by the Capitol Square Board, it remains the policy tonight.
Obviously, there's litigation going on all over the state on some of these issues.
Under the gaze of male-only paintings, this Capitol Square Board made clear once again that State House weddings are only for men and women.
To rent the space for a marriage ceremony or reception, the couple must provide a state of Ohio marriage license.
But
in the state of Ohio, a same-sex couple cannot obtain that state-issued document.
So here's what the Capitol Square Advisory Board did on Thursday. It approved a report and a recommendation from a legislative committee. That committee said since Ohio's constitution bans same-sex couples from getting married, the State House policy won't change. No gay weddings here. And no gay wedding receptions either, at least not until gay marriage is made legal in Ohio or in America.
So for now, no same-sex ceremonies at the State House, but that could change depending on what the courts do.
Absolutely.
And while the state's gay marriage ban is being challenged in a Cincinnati court next month, so far there has been no legal challenge to the State House's policy. Reporting live from the newsroom, Chris Van Oker, ABC 6 News.